I come across a couple articles that talk about invasive species and the Asian longhorn beetle and all that stuff. I don't know. I just thought it was working.
I'd like to put my GoPro on it and do some time lapse, but I'm not sure that I how to set up the light. Look, you can see the wings on it. The wings starting to form. The legs. The mouth parts. Monday, May
2nd, 2022. So it's now May 26th. 2022, a little past 8 o'clock at night, and it looks that the eyes are starting to form, or not form, but getting darker in color. And I've not taken any video of it for a while because there's no need to. This is the most change I've seen in it in a while. Very much alive. Yeah, hey buddy. Oh, turn over a little bit. There you go. Nope. So the eyes are getting darker. All the his legs and wings are getting more pronounced and more formed. The mouth parts are really getting more formed. So we'll just keep recording. And I'm leaving on June 8th to go to Cozumel, so I don't know what's going to happen, but we'll see.
Well, it's June 2nd, 5:30 in the afternoon. I just decided to uncover the, take the lid off the aquarium, and lo and behold, man, the transformation is complete. I see the residual, I don't know what you would call that, let me know. Look at them. Golly, no, we're not picking this thing up. I don't think that its transformation is complete yet. He still looks big on the bottom. Look at those eyes, man. Eyes and jaws. Absolutely amazing. Now, I gotta figure out what the heck I'm gonna do with it. I guess let it go. Forgive me, it's just an amazing transformation from when I found it as a grub to an adult beetle. I'm trying to get a shot of the eyes in the front part. Boy, look at that thing. Wow. So I have an adult beetle, whatever it is, and yeah, thanks for watching. Get outside, have some fun. That is just really cool for me. Alright, peace. Go get him, buddy. Whatever you eat, we'll try to find it.